This is how Israel does Christmas and Hanukkah together. My name is India, and today I'm going to show you something that will quite literally light up your day. What I am seeing is captivating. Right now, I am in Jaffa, which is actually the oldest part of Tel Aviv. And it's the place where Jews, Christians, and Muslims are coming together to celebrate the lights. Not only is there a Christmas tree that is bigger than the building I live in,
there are dreidels taller than me and probably you.
The celebration this year is extra special because it's the first year that they put these dreidels in the center of Jaffa along with the tree. This moon here actually represents a holiday they celebrate in Haifa, which is the biggest city in North Israel. Since Haifa is such a diverse city with Jews, Christians, and Muslims living all together, they created their own holiday. It's called the Holiday of Holidays. So it's a mix of Christmas, Hanukkah, and they brought it to Jaffa. The fact that holidays are being invented to come together shows how much people want unity. Now, more than ever, we need the light. This year has challenged and tested all of humanity. But the fact that we can come together and celebrate at the end of it is powerful in itself. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, and Happy Holidays. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.